Hey, this is a cover of a song off the musical Hair. I know it through the Lemonheads. It was on the Lemonheads album. It's A Shame About Ray. It's a beautiful song, and it's called Frank Mills. I met a boy called Frank Mills, September 12th, right here in front of Waverly. Unfortunately, I lost his address. He was less seen with his friend, a drummer he resembles George Harrison of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied in a small bow at the back. I love him, but it embarrasses me. Walk down the street with him. He lives in Brooklyn somewhere, and he wears his white crash helmet. He has golden chains on his leather jacket, and on the back a written name's Mary. If you see him, tell him I'm in the park with my girlfriend. And please tell him Angela and I don't want the $2 back. Just